Best medical universities of Ukraine. Study MBBS abroad. In this short video, I'd be discussing some of the best MBBS universities of Europe, that is in Ukraine. First of all, let's discuss why study MBBS in Ukraine. Let's discuss briefly about it. Being in the European continent, Ukraine has some enormous opportunities for the students who study MBBS here, like great exposure to the European technologies in the modern medical techniques, chances to attend medical conferences all over the Europe. Students can opt for their clerkships and summer practices in countries like Germany, UK and Netherlands. Tuition fees is very affordable in Ukraine. Standard of living is completely European and cost of living is super nominal. And the quality of education which you get in some of the good universities is really international and worth appreciating and experiencing. Complete course of MBBS is in English language in Ukraine. Now, let's start with some of the best universities which you should consider while planning to study MBBS abroad in Ukraine. First, OO Bogomilets National Medical University, Kyiv, Ukraine. National Medical University, named after OO Bogomilets, is situated in Kyiv and it is the main leading medical institution of Ukraine. Its history starts in 1841 when a medical faculty under Kyiv St. Vladimir University was opened, having 29 students. Bogomilets National Medical University is a leading medical university in Ukraine of higher learning in educational, methodical and humanitarian activities. The university is awarded with the gold medal at International Exhibition of Educational Institutions, Modern Education in Ukraine in different nominations for last many years. According to the state rating from Ministry of Education and Science of Ukraine, the university takes the first place among higher medical schools of 3rd and 4th accreditation levels. Approximately 1200 high-skilled specialists from independent Ukraine, countries of Europe, Asia, Africa, Middle East, South America graduate from the university. Currently, university has 11,800 students, postgraduate students, doctoral students, residents, masters, doctor interns, including 1,200 foreign citizens from 63 countries. During its activity, the university has prepared 82,000 of doctors and pharmacists, including 3,000 specialists from foreign countries. Kyiv Medical University of UAFM, also known as KMU. Kyiv Medical University is a Ukrainian higher learning institution. Established in 1992, the university has trained over 10,000 health personnel, mainly general practitioners, dentists, and pharmacists. As of June 2016, about 1,400 foreign students study at KMU. As a university with the highest level of accreditation by the Ministry of Education and Science of Ukraine, all degrees issued to foreign students are duly legalized and apostilled by the Foreign Affairs Ministry of Ukraine. Kyiv Medical University, KMU, is recognized by the Ghana Dental and Medical Council, Nigerian Dental and Medical Council, Pakistan Medical and Dental Council, European Council of Medicine, Medical Council of India, and General Medical Council of UK, just to name a few. Students from third year in this university have the privilege and opportunity to do their clinical practice and clerkship in the developed countries like Poland and Germany. Because of the special relations that this university share with the international and European institutions. Vinnytsia National Medical University, Vinnytsia, VNMU. National Pirogov Memorial Medical University, named after M.I. Pirogov, offers you to receive profound higher education at the level of world standards. The highly qualified staff of the university will ensure you mastering of a chosen specialty at the faculties of medicine, dentistry and pharmacy. Preparatory faculty for foreign citizens and also postgraduate studies in 53 different specialties. The teaching staff includes 93 doctors of science, professors, 421 candidates of science. Vinnytsia Medical Institute, named after M.I. Pirogov, and since 1994 a university have been training competent doctors for more than 85 years. For this period, about 43,000 of specialists have been trained who work in Ukraine and in many other countries of the world. Ivano-Frankivsk National Medical University, Ivano. Ivano-Frankivsk National Medical University, it is one of the oldest and leading medical higher institutions of Ukraine and former USSR. The university was founded in 1945. In April 2009, about 796 foreign students were enrolled from 24 countries. All the educational programs of the university are regulated and approved by the Ministry of Education and Science of Ukraine and the Ministry of Health of Ukraine. Degrees and diplomas issued to international students by the Ivano-Frankivsk National Medical University are legalized by the Ministry of Health of Ukraine and Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Ukraine. If you want more details about the same, then don't forget to visit our blog. I have attached the link in the description below. If you find this video informative and helpful, then please share it with your friends and families. And yeah, do hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Till then, see you next time. Thank you.